The ALP places delegates on full alert for a snap federal election. A warning to residents following yet another house fire. And one of the region's biggest unions heads to the polls.
Wing News Late Edition with Geoff Phillips.
Good evening. The Labor Party has been placed on full alert for a snap federal election. Opposition leader Kim Beazley and Premier Bob Carr delivering keynote addresses at the Country Labor Conference.